And there have been more protests in Chile, with violent clashes in the capital and at a football match in the coastal city of Coquimbo. In Santiago, police and demonstrators clashed in the city's iconic Plaza Italia, whilst in Coquimbo, fans invaded the pitch and destroyed TV cameras, forcing the match to be abandoned. Since October, Chile has been rocked by protests that started over a hike in public transport fares.